my Don't Starve series. Episode 5 now. The level's just loading up a minute. And there we are. We're now here in my base camp. Some random patches of grass around. And let's get going. I think maybe I should get a hammer to move that crock pot. How do I make a hammer? Shave off your dirty beard. I don't know, I kind of like my beard. Structures. Whoa, flooring. What? Where? Hammer. I need two rope. I can make rope, can't I? Yeah. I can make just enough rope. Oh my god, that's nothing. Oh my god. That is pointless as hell. Pine cones. Think now. I can make a hammer. Yes. Wait, what? It deleted it? Oh wait, it dropped all the stuff anyway. It's fine. Let's go. Let's go into food. Wait, what? What? Fine. I have to make a torch, but I can't. So I used all my grass tufts. I'm making rope. Build. Do I have any food? Berry bushes. Oh god. Very dark. Very, very dark. Guess we'll have to get the charcoal in the morning. This is what I don't have time for. Wait, look how close it is to morning already. How was that? Maybe I should stop wasting the torch. It's only 24 left. Should we start venturing out? It's literally gonna become day in like a minute. Oh, it's gonna freeze soon. There we go. Yay! Go and chop these trees. Chop. Yes. I has enough now to make. Well, not enough yet. Just need to. What? That's just a normal tree. What? How is there a normal tree? We're gonna make some berries stuff once we get our crock pot back. Berries and carrots make ratatouille. Ratatouille is good. And I think we need it like instantly. So, go, go, go. Oh my god, Wilson, look at your beard. Oh my god. Crock pot. build enough room for the inside. Why are you going to let me build it anyway? Well, the beer's going. Open it. Carrot. Can we put this neat tree in there? No. And let's make some ratatouille. Go. Oh no, I'm nearly starving. Get some berries, get a whole hunger up. And that should do me until the ratatouille comes. Ratatouille. Make some stone walls. Well, I'm sure I made more stone than that. Yep, they make me feel so safe. Just build a little shack around a crock pot. So it's encased when I go inside it. This is looking good. Build. Let's get some grass quickly so we can make some hay bales just to finish off the building. Sticks as well. I have enough four hay walls for them. That should be enough. I think you can dig up the rabbit holes. Yeah. The kingdom of the bunny man. Where are we going? There. I think we're gonna have to dig up this berry bush as well. So then we can put fire down. We should place this bit here. And now we need to make a fire. So we need 2 logs and 12 stone to make the fire that I need. 12 stone and 2 logs should be quite easy. I can press space to pick up stuff. Mom Wilson, still have time before pitch black. Ah! Oh no! Stop it! Stop it! Quick! Get the hook up! I completely forgot about my hunger. Oh no! Okay, good. We're on the verge of hunger. Oh no. It's dreadful. My axe. Quickly. Drop it down, Wilson, come on. I know you're hungry, Wilson. Get any food. Get some more logs so we can light the fire. Quick. Quick, Wilson, quick. Run after you go by the berry bush. Run, Wilson, what? Run! Run like the wind. Quick, quick. There's space, Wilson. Right here. Quickly. What does four berries do? This is nervous times. Spike comes in. Oh! What's this? Fistful of jam. Whoa, that was good. That seems better than the, old Ratatouille. By the looks of it, it is. Let's see if we can get this fire up as well. Yeah. More lighting. Let's see if we can get. Ooh, rabbit earmuffs. Science machine to build a prototype. And two rabbits. I think you get them from traps. What do you mean traps? These are survival. Yeah. No, bear trap. Oh, we survived. Now on day 10, people. Six grass and two sticks. I think we can manage that. Go and get some grass. And some sticks. And catch ourselves some rabbits. And we'll get some berries on the way for some food. A lot of grass, a lot of sticks. We can save our time and go hunting as soon as day comes. Soon I'm gonna end off the video, guys. We'll set it right by the rabbit hole, and then we'll dig up the hole, and then hopefully we can catch ourselves a rabbit. Yeah. Boom. How you do it? Let's dig up the hole. Dig. No. Come this way. Oh. Oh no, I missed the trap. Come on, run into the trap. No. Oh. Madrin. Oh, I just murdered your friend. How do you feel? Oh no, that was so close. Come on. Well, we'll do this next episode, but in the meantime, thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you in episode 6 with a bigger beard. And I just seen a skeleton. Anyway, goodbye.